Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
I should find better shelter before I freeze. Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Fangs in the dark!
Gah! He bit me!
Careful! He's a wild one!
What's it to you?
Oswen, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
The woods around here are dangerous.
Oh, you poor thing. Traveling in...
If Devmir is taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
No one should live in fear. I will cleanse the old ruins of evil.
Truly? Oh, thank you. I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
It's still better than a cave.
Hmm.
I can't do that here.
Yeah.
I need more fury.
Returned.
Not while I'm in town. The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
You are savior!
Uh-huh.
By mother's blood. By mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory? Before you die. Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
Lost souls! All of you!
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them. Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Blood petals? Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Thank you. is their birthright. My children. The Lords of Hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
It's me. I brought your child into this world.
Thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought that darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon. She said the Lords of Hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children, and they welcomed her. Like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the Cathedral.
Listen. There is a hermit to the northeast, a man of questionable loyalty, but he knows of the Forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the Cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the Light's favor.
Not while I'm in town.
Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate. Found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in Nevesk and ate their food. You know the rest. Do not call her that. It is a demon, Lilith. The Gospel says that she will walk among the people, posing as the Mother of Sanctuary. If she is here, it is humankind's own sin that has brought her. He surrounds himself with dark knowledge. Tread carefully.
And pray he has not fallen to Lilith as well.
I'm low on fury.
Is anyone here?
What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs. Young.
You're going to trespass into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true. But it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
Blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned. decision. This evil is spreading. I'd love to see all this.
Thank you.
Angel Inarius. I'm sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
We have no time for this. To enter Kyovashad, you must perform a cleansing ritual. It's a meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you?
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Not while I'm in town.
Feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyovashad.
So, what did you write on that piece of wood? Something about greed or gluttony, perhaps? Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crowbait.
With what you're paying, you're lucky she has four legs.
Anything else?
Not while I'm in town. Not while I'm in town.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Not while I'm in town.
Arms for the light.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
I can't do that here.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The Mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim. Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me?
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see, you are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm, fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know. But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the Daughter of Hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise. But I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits, and I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I'll handle it.
Impressive. For 100 generations, Hell itself imprisoned Father Inarius. But they could not break him. He cast off his infernal shackles and returned to us. And now, he will guide the faithful along the path of deliverance.
We were born in sin, children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection. Nothing yet.
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Nevest?
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in Nevest. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here. Take the knight's report before you go.
not while I'm in town.
Greetings. Hello.